Hey guys, I'm Vivian. Guys. Guys. Guys, pay attention. Okay guys, we are gonna start detention.
Hi guys. Sorry I'm late. I jammed my pinky.
Hey guys, I'm Vivian. I'm gonna be your detention proctor today. And I'm gonna write my name on the board so you guys don't forget. We're gonna take roll now. Just say here, no present, no in the flesh. Just say here, please. Okay, we're gonna start with Lindsay Train.
It's Lindsay Tran?
No, it's not. Elizabeth Nguyen.
It's Beth. Elizabeth. I'm here.
Okay.
Okay, so I gave up meat for Lent, and then Jordan was just like, chicken, I'm eating my chicken. And he called me Beth, too, so I slapped it out of his hand.
Antimony train.
Gangs.
I'm in detention because I violated dress code. My teacher said that I had to wear sleeves, but I can't because my arms are too big.
Such muscles. How much do you bench?
Enough to break the ice.
Andrew Dean.
Are you serious? It's Andrew Dean. Okay. I don't understand why all the officers think I'm overdramatic. I have a lot of responsibilities. I have to make the prezzies. The slideshows.
Jordan Nguyen.
Aki, do you ever pronounce anyone's name right?
Do you ever take that hat off?
Oh.
The teacher said I was taking too many pictures. You guessed it. Woo!
Kathy Nago.
Present.
Okay, we're not gonna do that during detention, please.
Bob.
Victor K.O.
Hi.
What was that?
Hi.
Stop playing Clash of Clans.
No games in detention, please.
I don't even know why I'm in here. I make all A's. I have good grades. Don't you think so, Bob?
Yes.
Stop playing Clash of Clans.
Vicky Lee.
I was just wondering, does it say Vicky with two eyes?
No, it does not, and you're not supposed to be on your phone during detention.
I know. You know, I was just thinking, you know, that there are two Vickys here, and the other Vicky, she doesn't even spell her name right. There are two I's, not one. And she doesn't even say her name right. It's Vicky Lee. Not lit.
Trachea Lee.
Oh, here. It's actually Tracy. Honestly, I don't even know why I'm here in detention. Like, I got up in the morning. Professor told me to, like, shut up. And I'm like, what? Like, I didn't even say anything. Oh, wait, what was the question again?
I'm not even gonna try that one.
Why am I in detention? Because Marielle's stupid was being annoying, so I had to teach her a lesson.
Jenny Leh?
Shut up. I don't even know why I'm here. Some stupid girl just called me Jenny, and I hate that. I really hate it. So I drop-kicked her in the face.
Steven Ho?
Sometimes my beard grows in black hair, but then sometimes it grows in red hair.
Mariel Bayarti.
Teacher's so silly. I swear, I was only eating this boy's toenails. He likes me, you know. We were flirting. I like aminals too.
Ariel Bearte. Antahoni Nguyen.
Here. I don't even need to be here. I was president last year.
Kim Dong.
I'm gonna throw it at you. It's Kim Dang. So, I beat the crap out of this thought because she thought that Blake James was way hotter than Michael Jordan. Like, the butt cheeks on him.
Mima?
It's Mimosa. Is it because I'm black, ain't it? So people think that I don't speak Vietnamese, huh? Mail y'all of it. Hell, yeah. Oh.
So, I just wish that everybody would listen more to me because I have a lot of authority and these kids are like degenerates because they're in detention and they don't listen to me, and I really wish everyone just listened to me because I'm me.
Us to surrender, but I could go all night, right?